Night Guardian. This is a smash and grab. Smash some hive, grab a chunk of submine.
And live to tell the tale.
Yeah.
Did it. Hatch opening and setting that perimeter tower to friendly. You're welcome.
Zivuaroth moves in the open, but I worry we are missing a piece of our enemy's plan.
Maybe for now, but we'll have a warmind up and running soon. If anyone can outmaneuver Zivuaroth, it's Rasputin. Patch me in and I'll get that door open again.
Thank you.
vault security re-up. You know what to do, Guardian. You were right, Mara. That Scorn's definitely trying to corrupt the submind and using some weird interface to copy out files? Luckily, it looks like Malahayati's rewriting itself with repair protocols every time we clear the bunker. So damage is minimal.
I suspect the Witness is treating this Scorn as a living archive, copying important information to its mind for safekeeping. Troubling.
vault open. All right, Malahayati, here we come.
literature, philosophy, but necessary trouble.
Rasputin's not just protocol and process. Treating him like that won't be rebuilding him. It'll be remaking him into something else. His memories, lessons, connections. I'm doing the best I can, but some things can't be expressed in a line of code.
I beg to differ.